Some 300 all-time highs were anticipated to be set this week. It's hard to fathom with triple-digit highs from Montana to Albuquerque and no end in sight. The exceptional drought we have been under creates a feedback loop of heat and makes the drought worse. But here's also what's happening. The Wall Street Journal points out that over the last 3 years, our region accounted for 30% of manufacturing growth. And while we haven't seen a huge share of those 100,000 jobs that were created, trends indicate the region will remain a prime choice for manufacturers. Now, all this furious activity under severe drought conditions or worse. Now, this puts New Mexico in a tough spot. Do we chase the manufacturing boom or do we pass due to water concerns? I don't envy policymakers, but the time for the Interstate Stream Commission's long-term drought strategy is now. Frankly, we should already have a plan in place like our neighbors, and it's time for lawmakers to fully fund that work and take the heat to heart.